Walleyeotta, kick your bass. Welcome to the Walleyeotta Go Fishing Show. This is where I'm going to take you out on the Grand River system. I'm going to fish all the bayous, tributaries for all the different species of fish that are out there. So let's go fishing. And don't forget about the merchandise. The Walleyeotta t-shirts, hoodies, stickers. All that's going to be coming up on the website, so be looking for all that once that gets up and running. So, see you on the water. Just a beauty. Hello, Grand River System. Walleyeotta, kick your bass. We're on the water. Ready for a great day of fishing. Going after pike today. That's the main target. If that doesn't happen, we might break down and do some bass fishing. But outside of that, yeah, here we are. Let's go fishing Walleyeotta style. Weapon of choice today is a Blue Fox Vibrex number 6 with my homemade bucktails. If the white doesn't work, we're going black. That's our targets today. Big spinnerbaits. Don't undersize yourself when you're pike fishing. They will eat very, very large things. So throw very large things. Fish on, little bass. For anybody that thinks these things are too big to use for fishing, holy cow, you got double hooks. See that size comparison? Don't think you can oversize. Go big. Yes, sir. Fifteen, 16 inches, 2.5, maybe 3 pounds pushing. Fun. Pound and a half, 2 pounds, a little smaller than the other one. We're digging this Vibrex. Smaller, fun. I'll start doing a Jimmy Houston, catching all the fish.
Walleyeotta. Everybody, remember the shirts. Shirts, hoodies. Shirts 15, hoodies are 25. Got all different sizes and colors. Gonna fire up the presses here again, but I still got a bunch in stock. So hit me up if you want. Find me on Facebook, Tommy Volovalek. You can find me there. Other than that, I'll get the website up and going. You can order off of that. Till then, Walleyeotta. Go fishing. Out.
Walleyeotta. Well, today's fishing trip didn't go as planned. It turned out to be a bass fishing day instead of a pike fishing day, but that's the way it goes. But I hope you enjoyed the video. And don't forget to hit the like button and also hit the subscribe button so you get notifications when I upload new videos. So I hope you enjoyed it. We're going to be plenty more. Walleyeotta, go fishing!